This is the Australian Television Archive.
Oh, Mr. Doobie, you're looking so happy today. Have you found lots of good doobies? And have you got lots of things for me to tell the boys and girls? Or are you whispering my ear? Yes? Oh, that's a good idea. I think I'll tell them that, shall I? All right then. Mr. Doobie said he could hear you singing and speaking so clearly, he was very, very pleased to hear you. But the other day, when he went flying past somebody's house, he heard the phone ring. And one of the Doobies went in and picked up the phone, and they said, and the person on the other end of the phone couldn't hear what they were saying, because they were mumbling. And so Mr. Doobie says, if you have to answer the phone for Mummy, or if somebody's speaking to you, you try and open your mouth nice and wide when you're talking.
We do that.
You do that, yes. They do, don't they, Mr. Doobie, yes.